Well, good morning. I've just been away from the house for visiting my sister. And when I came home last night, all my fish were fine. And this morning I woke up and I noticed that one is not doing so good. I have my first floater. My aquarium, I did not have anybody feed the fish while I was gone, but one of my koi passed away, possibly from not being fed 5 or 6 times a day for most of its life, or possibly the most likely the stress of being in an aquarium in a warm house. Temperature in the house was about 76 degrees when we came home, but it looks like this is just about the end of my experiment. I don't know why he died. He was swimming just fine last night, but gone. The others are just doing really great. I'll catch him and give him a brief burial. Possibly feed him to my turtles. They love to eat fish. Well, this concludes this video. I'm sorry that one of my fish has passed away, but such is life. Live while you can. Enjoy every day you can.